Precision Fitness. We were talking about how to do a landmine press. For the landmine, it's actual particular piece of equipment, which to us is attached to our squat rack here. And it's this little piece right here, which the barbell kind of slides into a sleeve. If you don't have one of those, you can just put it on the ground right up against where the floor and the wall meet, preferably in a corner, and that way you'll be able to do this exercise. But here I've got my barbell laid out. Grab right the barbell, grab right at the end, and brace my legs, my ribs are down, and just press it straight up, and back. Kind of cross between the incline chest press and overhead shoulder press.